Okay, my cucumber plants here in the containers are growing like weeds. Good weeds though. Lots of flowers coming on the plants. Let me see. I never know. There. And these are getting a lot longer, larger than the ones that I transplanted. But I'm going to show you the ones that I transplanted because I put up a trellis. And I'm going to do the same thing along the wall here with this plastic netted trellis. And let's go check out the garden. All right, pole beans are really starting to climb up the stakes. And over here, what? You see that? White cabbage butterfly, bad butterfly. Anyways, you don't want those in your garden. I have neem seed oil on my garden, so they don't like landing and they don't seem to lay eggs, and nothing's eating my plants right now. So neem seed oil, neem seed oil, neem seed oil. Let me say that over and over again to protect your garden from those white butterflies. Okay, tomatoes here growing. And there's the little cucumbers. Yes, it's noisy here. Little cucumbers. And they're survived. They survived, so I'll leave them. The broccoli is growing beautifully. And this is Friday, June 30th. It's the 30th today, right? So it's only like about 6 days, 5 or 6 days since the last time I filmed. And growth is really doing well in my garden here. These are the butternut squash plants. And then the new, well, this one here is in the shade, so I don't think that one will actually grow because it's shaded by all the other ones. But these ones over here are little seedlings. That one, and those are more zucchini plants. And this is the first zucchini that I will be picking today. Actually, I should pick that right now. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Very happy with that. What a beautiful first fruit. There you go. I'll hand it over to my lovely assistant. Mm-hmm. Lots of flowers in here. And the zucchini's growing. My watermelon and basil. And there's a couple of new watermelon plant seedlings that have come up. Let's go see the cucumbers. Tomatoes. And this is the trellis I made. I bought this at Home Depot, and it was the only one they had, and it's actually plastic. Plastic, and I wasn't sure if I really liked that or not. It's the only one they had. It was like $4, and it was a 6 foot by 12 foot. And this is, I only needed about 8 foot long, and about, oh sorry, 8 foot wide, and about, I don't know, what is this, 4 feet long. So what I did was I just tacked together 2 8-foot 1x2x8s onto my 5-foot stakes that are in the ground. And then I stapled, instead of tying, like I was putting staples in and then I was like tying them. Started tying them all around and I was like, what am I doing that for? I just ended up throwing on the staples right inside to hold them on. So I've got a really good trellis here. Like, it looks like it'll carry a lot of weight. Put that on the ground, into the ground. Actually, it's a little bit up from the bottom. And then I will start to train these plants to grow up the trellis. And these plants look like they really need water, so I'm going to give them some water. And just for a quick update, oh, the reason why I came out here was because these are my peppers, they're still pretty small, was that my beans that have survived the cutworm incident now have flowers. Oh, I'm so excited. Well, let me see, there's one open here. These little petals here are the flowers, but, oh, there it is. This is what I've been looking for. These are bush beans. They're green and yellow beans. Two rows of green and two rows of yellow. I'm not sure. I have to look back on my videos to find out which are which, or just wait for them to grow. But, oh, I'm so excited that these are starting to flower. Yes. Spinach and lettuce, some of that has to be harvested today for salad. And, yeah. Just wanted to document the flowering of the string beans. Sure. Now let's go see how the horseradish is doing. See, this does get some sun in the morning, probably up until 11 o'clock or noon. These are the peas and then the horseradish. And all these leaf sets that are up is the horseradish. See that? Now it's raining harder. And there's a lot of thunder.
Out.
Oh, and the power just went out. Lovely. It's getting a little windy. I don't know if you could see if this camera is picking up the wind. The rain or not. I see more detail in the camera sees. Ooh. Yeah, it's big. I think I'm going inside now. It's getting pretty windy. I'm gonna go inside and take care of the kids. Scared me. Okay, I'm going in.